Federal investigators say Russian hackers have targeted dozens of networks for state and local government across the U.S., stealing data from at least two servers. They did not say which governments were targeted, but we know at least two of those servers had data taken. Right now, investigators don't think any election or government operations or the integrity of elections data have been compromised.